Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, in this video I'll help you how to fix unable to initiate call on WhatsApp in iPhone 7 or 7 Plus. So guys, if you're using iPhone 7 or 7 Plus and when you want to make any video call or voice call on your WhatsApp and facing the issue that unable to initiate call. So guys, I'll help you how can you fix this problem. So let's get started without wasting any time. So guys, first of all, you have to go back and from here you will see the option of settings. And guys, from here you need to scroll it down. Here you can see the option of storage and data. And guys, you have to click on manage storage. And guys, you need to remove all the storage if you have downloaded from WhatsApp. And guys, after this, you need to go back on your home screen. And guys, now you need to open your settings here. Make sure that you have connected with strong internet connection. And now you need to scroll it down. And guys, if you have connected any VPN, you need to disconnect that VPN and scroll it down. Click on general. And guys, after clicking on general, you need to reset your network settings. Maybe there is network problem. So guys, when you have reset your network settings, your problem will be fixed. So guys, if still not fix your problem, you have to open your app store here. And guys, after opening your app store here, you need to search WhatsApp. So guys, as you can see here, you have to search here WhatsApp. And guys, you need to open your WhatsApp. And guys, you need to update your WhatsApp if not updated. And guys, after doing this, you have to go back. And guys, at the last method is you have to open your settings again, click on general, click on iPhone storage. And guys, after this, you need to wait for some seconds here. And guys, from here you have to find WhatsApp. When you have find WhatsApp, you need to open your WhatsApp here. So guys, you have to wait for some seconds. As you can see here, you have to open your WhatsApp here. And guys, after opening your WhatsApp, as you can see, you have to find here. And guys, after opening your WhatsApp, you need to offload your app. And after doing offload, you need to reinstall again. And guys, after this, your problem will be fixed. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.